appointment of new permanent secretaries in the various ministries by President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. A quick brief is here. By the powers given to the President by Article 51, subsection 1 and 2 of the Constitution of Uganda, Mariam Wangadia has been appointed the new chairperson of the Uganda Human Rights Commission. She replaces the late Meddy Kagwa, who died on the 20th of November 2019 in that position. Another appointment that has just come in is Betty Kamya, the immediate former minister for Kampala, who is now the Inspector General of Government. She will be deputized by Anne Muhairi in that position. Now, let's go through the details of the various permanent secretaries in the ministries. This is by virtue of Article 174, subsection 2 of the 1995 Constitution of the Republic of Uganda that grants the President the powers to appoint permanent secretaries as indicated below. The Head of Public Service and Secretary to the Cabinet is Lucy Nachobe. The Head of the Deputy Head of Public Service and Secretary to the Cabinet, Deborah Katuramu. The State House Comptroller, Jen Bareche. Principal Private Secretary to the President, Dr. Kenneth Obona. Principal Private Secretary to His Excellency, the Vice the Vice President, Alex Kakoza. Office of the Prime Minister, Keith Mohakanizi. Office of the President, Yunus Kakande. Ministry of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries, David Chomukama Kasura, retired Major General. Ministry of Defense and Veteran Affairs, Rosetti Biengoma. The Ministry of Education and the Sports has Kate Lamaro as its new permanent secretary, while the Ministry of Energy and Mineral Development has Irene Batebe as the new permanent secretary. In other appointments, Alfred Okidi has been appointed permanent secretary in the Ministry of Water and Environment. Bagea Waiswa is permanent secretary in the Ministry of Works and Transport. Pius Bigirimana is secretary to the Judiciary. Health Service Commission has Mary T. Wanene as secretary. Public Service Commission, Dr. Godfrey Mbabazi, while Dr. Nasali Lukwago is permanent secretary for the Judicial Service Commission. The Ministry of Science, Technology and Innovation stays as that was abolished and retired. The Ministry of East African Community Affairs has Edith Mwanje as the new permanent secretary, while Ethics and Integrity has Alex O. Okello. The Clerk to Parliament is Honorable Adolf Mwesije, while the Inspectorate of Government has Kafero Rose as secretary. The Education Service Commission has Dr. Asman Lukwago. The permanent secretary in the Ministry of Finance, Planning and Economic Development, renowned professor, not professor, but lecturer of economics at Makerere University Business School, Ramadan Gobi. There, those are the new appointments, and it's the breaking news coming out of State House just over 40 minutes ago.